I don't know who needs to hear this, but the internet.